So how are you dealing with the loss of your wife?
How does anyone deal with the loss of their loved one?
Do you have a heavy heartache? Do you feel lonely?
I just feel empty. Kind of like I'm lost and just a soul without a cause.
So what have you been doing with your days to cope with the pain of losing your wife?
Well, it started with the drinking, but then it just got worse and worse. And then I kind of had to turn to the pills. It was the only thing that could numb the pain.
Has that caused you any hallucinations or problems?
I've been seeing her. She's everywhere. I can't get her out of my head.
I didn't get a chance to see you at the funeral.
And how does that make you feel?
What? No. Just get out of my head.
Have you told anybody about this? Or consoled anybody at all?
No. You're the only person I've really been able to talk to so far.
Fret none about what my hands and my body done. If the Lord don't forgive me, I'd still have my baby and my baby would have me. But I was kissing on my baby and she put her love down soft and sweet. In the lonely plight I was free. Heaven and hell were words to me. When my time comes around, lay me gently in the cold dark earth. No grave can hold my body down, I'll crawl home to earth. When my time comes around, lay me gently in the cold dark earth. No grave can hold my body down, I'll crawl.
How does one cope with the loss of their loved one?
You need to slowly pop up, like. Wait, not me.
Well, the pills kind of stop the pain, but the rest of the time I just kind of lay around and drink. Why are you laughing?
Have you told anybody about this? Or consoled anybody?
Yeah. Your mom.
Oh, God.